Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Fallout 4. This is part 3. And we don't really have a specific mission. Let me see here. The first step. Oh, yeah, we're going to go to Tempin's Bluff. But on the way, we're going to do some other shit. Because why not, right? Right, dog meat? What are you doing? Whoops. Whoops. See, I shouldn't have done that. Come on, let's go, dog meat. I did not mean to do that. I forgot. This does quite a bit of damage when you rapid fire like that, so. All right. Oh, hey. There's Ass Can Carla. Hello, bitch.
Hi.
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Threaten. Barter.
Let's see what you've got.
I have a little bit of everything.
Do you now? I have no money. But I could sell you some shit. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and sell this other thing. Sell you that, whatever. Yeah, I don't really need anything else. Yep. Okay, thanks, bitch. Wait, that's not what I didn't want that. Hold on a second. You could take that back. Here we go. That's the button I meant to do. Peace, bitch.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my
whoa,
boy?
Whoa, easy there, Mr. Power Armor. This doesn't involve you.
You stop waving that gun in my face, or it's gonna involve me.
That's it. You're dead. Mm. You crossed the...
Got my arm.
There he is. I'll go ahead and take your shit, thank you. Is that all he had? I need road leathers. I'm gonna take those. Thanks for the clothes, bitch. Hi, assholes.
I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now, if you ever need to trade, my shop's open.
Thanks, bitch.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
It's all worth every cap I'm charging.
How much are you charging for, say... Oh, that's a cool weapon. That. You're killing me, lady. I'll take this, though. Whoops. I didn't realize I was stealing it. Well, I mean, she didn't notice anyway, so. Alright, well. Drug addict kid. Alright, let's get out of here then. Is there any cool stuff around your shop, maybe? Oh, hello. And I just got a level, so let me take a look at some stuff here. Cap collector. Actually, I kind of want this one. Actually, this is the one we want. Find more caps. You know? Like, say, maybe this container here will not have anything. And that's just fine. What's this over here? Ain't jack or shit in this thing. Let's see what's up here in this building. Hello? Oh shit! Ain't nothing in here. Suppose that's all there is to it. Moving on. Wonder what could be over here. There's a lantern. Don't mind if I do. Oh. I might need science.
Won't be able to hack this.
Shit. Well, we should mark this on the map. Come back to it. Looks like the same kind of armor I got, but we could always sell that shit. Probably, I think. I think you could sell that armor. I never actually tried. Let me see here. Yep. We'll be back for you, little guy. Oh, we are actually coming upon, I believe what it is the Corvega building? Quite a large place. You ready, dogmate? Shit's about to get real. Oh. Never noticed this before. Oh shit! But I could put those on dogmate. Dogmate! Defend yourself, asshole! So, I imagine the only way to get that is with a weapon. I sold all my fucking... Damn it. Would you look at that? Don't mind if I do. Anywho, we're gonna use this bad boy. Cause why the fuck not? We're going in, dog meat. Let's go. Oh shit. Where did that there she is. Uh-oh. Where are they at? Okay. Shit. Dog meat. I see him way up there. Holy shit, I got him. Oh god! You asshole. I'm gonna get you. Where'd he go? There he is. Come back here. Fuck! Trying to blow me up. Oh, come on. Really? Got him. Oh, wait. Got him. All right. I think we killed the majority of the people outside of the building. Whoops. We're going all incognitus.
What the?
Oh shit.
Nothing there now. Hey, who's there? Man, please don't be ferals again.
Damn it. That's not the gun I meant to use. Incognitus.
Hell no!
Nothing.
Watch him out! You gotta be joking.
Where is he? Oh, there he is. Okay, for this, I gotta turn this up. This is gonna be funny.
Where'd that little fucker go?
About to fuck you up, bitch. Where you at? Mama's scared. All right, moving on. We're gonna fuck these dudes up so bad.
Light him up, hey!
God damn it. He just throws a grenade. I have two of these? Actually, I'm gonna use this. Son of a bitch. He killed himself. That guy fucking blew himself up. What a dummy. Jesus! Never! Where you at, asshole? Where's he at? Is he in here? How much is that doggy in the window? We're gonna kill everyone in here. Doot doot doodly doot doot do. When you came inside, dear, my heart grew light and this whole world seemed new to me. You're really swell, I have to admit you. Deserve expressions that really fit you. And so I'd like my... Alright, so in here. Yeah. Sure, why not? We'll just take it all. Is there anything else in here? Did I?
Think you can hide?
Yep.
I think these assholes are using a stealth boy.
I'm gonna use more than that in just a minute, bitch. Not that I'm using a stealth boy at all.
What the hell was that?
I'm actually not, but okay.
Found you, sorry ass.
You son of a bitch. Getting a lot of shotgun ammo. That's always nice. Sure do have a lot of jet. Okay. Where is it? Oh, Jesus. There's a fucking trap in there. God damn. Crazy as monkeys and bomb traps. Hello? We on the sea, somewhere, waiting for me. My lover stands on golden sand. And then I killed everybody. Everybody's fucking dead. If I could fly like birds on high, then straight
going down.
Yeah.
Lower level. It's far beyond the star. It's near
beyond the moon. I know beyond a doubt. Hello. Alright, so this next part is gonna have to wait until the next time we play, right, Dog Meat? That's right. Anyway, so thank you guys all for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.